Hi, my name is Teresa Sanders. I'm the general manager at Staples, and we are on day three, Ujima, collective work and responsibility. And what that means to me is not just getting my team together at work, but also my community to help our communities grow within our families and our children for today and tomorrow. Thank you.
Hello, I will be reading Power Up by Ifetayo Cobbins. Power up, fist raised up, power to the people, power up. Black history, every second, every minute. I breathe fresh air. I breathe rolling, roaring with the storm. Standing on solid ground, there is no sinking sand. Breathing with the move that's meant for me, we, us, and all. Breaking down walls so you can willingly see me. But you build up walls to hide me, trying to deny me while you sit right by my side. Are you the thorn of thorns? The Judas trying to poke through, piercing my mind? Sitting at my table, eating grapes and sipping wine. Hidden, camouflaged identities, blending in the scenes. Mixing, matching with the matchmaker, trained behavior. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ifetayo Cobbins, and I'll be reading My Pick. I got my pick in my back pocket. I got my pick in my hair, sticking out my afro like I don't care. You stare and wonder. I got my pick printed on my pick, like picture this, picking and pulling out the rolled naps out my comb. I puff with the struggle, I exhale with the struggle. Haircut, semi-fro, what up? Me and my pick with my fist raised up. Power up, all the way up. Hook me up with the volume. Power up, pick up my ish. Carrying the words that I speak at you, sounding like at you. I'm thinking, bless you. I got my pick in my pocket, pick pocket. Thank you.
Hello, I will be reading Hands by Ifetayo Cobbins. My hands shielding you from the world's anger, protecting you from the fingerprints of those strangers. Like a bulletproof vest, I cover my hands over your chest to keep you safe and near. Spinning a web out of my hand, I let you go so you can expand. Into the world you go. You develop your own ideas, creating your own plan, becoming your own person. As an individual, you will stand a strong black man. Never will you forget who taught you and guided you by the stroke of God's hand that is still following me. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Ifetayo Cobbins, and I will be reading Representing the Hip Hop. Representing the Hip Hop, redefining, captivating, capturing lost minds that fell off the arc. Giving you a dress rehearsal, coming out with a new outfit, fitting with my cap right, forgotten spiritual beings, the lives we live, sometimes are hard to be seen. If you shoot for the negative, it's always easy for them to throw the book of life at us. I keep my head on and my cap fitted right, hanging with the tilt on an axis to let you know I got this. Cool, smooth, positive me develops a positive you. Not misleading, casual flow. and in every meaning. Cool like the breeze. Elevated mind, redefined, representing. Positive change. New vibe, new wavelength. New frequency evolved. It's a hollerback moment to be a part of the What's Up movement. Dedication, arrival to salute. Improvements and possibilities. Jesus the higher, guiding us to walk through, straight through, protecting us through the fire. Thank you.
Hello. I will be reading Circle of Comparison by Ifetayo Cobbins. Circle of comparisons, linking together like log's cabin, holding on to the tie that binds. My word is bond, equal, parallel, natural to my level, keeping it 100, keeping it 50-50. Regards are to be concerned. We live and we learn endless love. Flashes of color. Flashes of instance burst into color, turning, shifting into transformation. Transformer. We are more than what meets the eye. Standing to maintain to keep the dream of hope alive. Season the nonsense, healing from the damage, restoring the revolution, guiding advice, properly conducting regulations, counseling recommendations. Opinions and suggestions, carrying proposals, a new chapter, a message, sending out signals without dismissal. Formulas canceling out the equation, standing near next to each other. Keeping our heads up, never falling behind. Pulling ourselves together, the gathering of the mind's right. Acknowledging the beauty of our life. Witnessing the power and strength we share. It's time to wake up, people. Wake up. We rise. Raise yourselves up. Embrace yourself. Thank you. Hello. I will be reading Untitled by Ifetayo Cobbins. This is another encore presentation. Hand claps for the collaboration. Celebrating the renaissance of life, respectively. Applause of the learning experience, how far we come. Lingering to mingle, hands given outlets to knowledge, verbal discipline, sound of collages. Describing mind's premonition, linking together like log's cabin. Forever listening to the words and wonders of enjoyment, the essence of turbulence. Sometimes a necessary disturbance to make you have a wake-up call. This is an encore, giving yourself a standing ovation, celebration for our community coming together again. Thank you.
Thank you.